What you're asking is that, can you have the necessary without having the sufficient? Is that what you were getting at? Fantastic. Yeah. Okay. So let's say going to law school requires paying a lot of money or taking out a loan. So the money part and the loan part are necessary. To go into law school is the sufficient. But you could pay a lot of money or take out a loan without going to law school. You could pay a lot of money somewhere else. You could hold on to your money. You could take out a loan of another type. Thanks for tuning into the show. Please subscribe if you haven't done so already to be notified of new episodes as I release them. And feel free to reach out if you need anything at all as you move forward with your prep. I'm happy to help however I can. In the meantime, I wish you all the best and take care.